Canned Food Challenge.
Okay, we are back for the fourth episode of Canned Food Challenge. It was Boy's turn to pick. Mm-hmm. And what did you decide for us?
Reveal the surprise.
What is it? Pickled pig's feet. You got some good southern living there. Now, I have to admit, I've seen this around because my family's from the South, but I've never actually had it. So I don't know if I'm a southern boy or not. We'll just have to find out. You ready?
No. I really.
I knew it had to be something with you putting these out here. Good Lord.
They don't want that. It's probably smelly. They don't want it. They don't want
I'll be right
to
back. Man, they don't want you in that.
No, what? No.
Okay.
Oh man, that's my favorite jar thing to open it.
Alrighty. Oh, this looks foul. You want to smell? It smells like vinegar.
A lot of vinegar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ready?
No.
Yeah, let's dig into this. I'm thinking it'll taste like vinegar and ham. What do you think? It's all greasy, though. Are you supposed to cook this or anything? Is that the skin? Do you eat that?
That's you gotta see this.
Look at oh. What was that? There's the meat.
That's like the scorpions, the head falling off.
That was nasty.
Oh, I should have chose something else.
Oh, no. Dig in. You want a spoon? I'm ready. I'm thinking this has got to taste like vinegar and ham.
Man, is this even healthy, man? Look at that. They've been like.
I wouldn't eat that. That's gelatinous goo. I don't. That's like the skin.
They've probably been running around in the mud and stuff. That's nasty.
I'm sure they washed their feet first. All right, I'm going in. Come on. You can cut it if you want it smaller. Do it at the same time with me. Why? Why do I always have to go first?
Because I want to see how it is.
What if I like it?
Well, then I eat it.
And what if I don't like it?
Then I eat it.
One, two, three. That was a big piece.
Why did I say I was going to eat this?
Oh, a big piece.
It was your idea to cut it.
It doesn't taste bad. It actually tastes good. Like, I like
it. Sure, it does.
It's really strong in vinegar, and it's got that smoky pork flavor. But the texture is fucking horrible. It's like slime, goo, and snot ball in your mouth. Like, maybe if it was cooked and outside of all this and washed off, it'd be all right. But the texture, it's really like snot. Enjoy. Let's see. One, two.
No.
Do I have to shove it in your mouth?
No. Okay, I got it.
Let me see.
Okay, just do it. No, wait.
Just go. Come on, you can do it. Go.
Do it.
Wait, you okay. Even got a tiny piece. Just get it in there. Here. Don't spit it out. Chew. You got it. See, the flavor's But the texture's weird, isn't it? I gotta show this to you one more time.
What have I consumed?
It's literally like some slimy piece of fat. And it's got that, yeah, that texture to it. It's. The taste isn't horrible though. I could see growing up with that, actually like it. But I guess I'm not a southern boy. That's it. Say bye.